Look, it's got a beam coming out the bottom of it. Come here. No, I'm serious. Come here, look. You can see it. Maybe it's a... You can see a light coming out the bottom of it. Right here. It's a stand right here. Look it. You can see the light. See the light coming out the bottom of it? You see how it's shining down? You see the light? You see it?
Could be a street light or something.
That's not a street light that high, Mark. That's higher than a fucking... That's high, man. It's got some kind of beam coming underneath it. The light on the left side of the big bright white light. That light right there. There's some kind of beam underneath it. It's getting bright again. It's brightening up and shining this way. It's almost like it's shining right on me, over this way. Above the apartment there. I wish it would zoom in better, clearer. It looks like it's almost like a greenish yellowish to it. Trying to put it on the video to see if it's going to fly away, because it's shining this way. But you can see it go bright and then dim. It even shines on the side of the apartment building over there, like it puts a spotlight on it almost. But I can't get it close enough. When I get close, you can't see the beam underneath it. It's because the light's shining right on us. But when the light goes away from us, you'll see a beam underneath it. It's not a very bright beam, but there's still a beam there. Like, it's almost like a greenish color to it, eh? Like a tint of green to it. Look how big it is. I've never seen a light there before. The other one's real dim too, the one on the far right.
This is an officer, it's there tomorrow,
right? You what?
You don't know for sure if it's there tomorrow, right?
I've never seen it there before like that. Look at it. I would have noticed that. I've been on the 10th floor, look off the balcony, never ever seen a light like that before. It could be a helicopter though. Could be a helicopter maybe. Because it shines this way and then it goes dim, and like right now it's shining this way. It's almost like it's almost like you can tell the light's almost like spinning around on it, eh? Because it'll shine this way for a bit and then it'll turn. Because the light won't be on us no more bright like that. It'll go dim. Look how big that light is. That's bigger than these headlights. Look at that light over there beside the train. That one's not as bright as that one. And that's high up in the air, eh? That's up on the mountain part, up on the mountain brow. You can't see the street lights over there. You can see them along the tree line, but that's higher than the tree line. That's, you can stand here and see that it's not, that's up in the air, man. That's like, it's way up there. Not way up there, but it's up there. It's probably 100 or so, maybe 200 feet up, maybe a little more. You'd have to be right over and underneath it to tell, eh? I want it to zoom away, fly away. So I want to catch it flying away on the phone here. See if it's a plane. But I've never seen a plane shine that bright in one spot like that. Helicopter, maybe. But a plane? No. A plane would come when it goes dim or bright like that. That's because it's turning and the lights are shining on you. But it would get closer and then fly away, right? And you'd see the blinking lights. That's been there longer than 7 minutes now. Whatever it is. That's weird, man. Mark.
Look above the air conditioner and tell me if I got the camera pointed on that light over there. I'm gonna put my phone there and video it.
You have to open the curtain up. You have to open the curtain. Right here. Is it showing the lights?
It is showing the lights. As long as it doesn't stop videoing.
I've seen bright light.
That's been there for a
really weird.
I had to set my phone down so that way there wouldn't be shaky and stuff, so you can see the actual light. It's the first big light that you see on the video. And that's like the whole thing is an actual light. It's like the whole thing. Now it's going dim again. Now it's going dim. Where's it going? Look, you can see the beam underneath it. You can see the light underneath it again. Is it flying away? Where's it going? Look, it's getting dim now. Look at Mark, it's going invisible. Look, it's getting dimmer. It's starting to go away. It's going bright again.
It's something. It's not a plane, that's for sure.
So come stand here. Stand here and just kind of focus in on the light. Look how big it is. Focus in on it. That's like a whole fucking thing. You know? Look at it. That's not a fucking street light.
And you'll know for sure it's not there tomorrow.
Oh, it's not going to be there tomorrow. That's good. That thing will fly away soon, but look at how fucking bright it is.
It's so bright you can barely... It's so bright that you look at it enough, you can barely look at it. Imagine if you're standing underneath that.
That's a way over on the mountain too. Shit. Above the cross, above the devil's punch bowl. Look at how bright it is. If it was a helicopter or a plane, it would just fly away. And that's just sitting there, and it keeps going dim and bright, dim and bright. You can see the form, and on the phone, you can't. On the phone, it looks like a big circle of light, but when you're looking at it with the naked eye, you can see there's like a, it's almost like an oval, but it's got the middle and the top that is expanded, almost like a, I hate to say it, but like a UFO. Like a UFO that's lit up. And it keeps going dim and bright, dim and bright. Look, it's like it's shining right over here. And all around it, you can see like a glare, like a light, like almost like you're waiting on the camera, how the flare would come back. And you can see it like that, like a camera lens flare, or glare, a camera glare off of it. But that's only when it shined on you, though. Camera and stuff, it's the whole circle, but to the naked eye, it looks like a cylindrical, like a long skinny thing, but it's got like a middle and a top and a bottom, and but they kind of expand. Oh, it's really weird. To go dim and bright like that.
Yeah, I don't want it to stop, but I don't want to miss it. It's going to fly away.